Like, no, I actually carried it in my purse. And, I mean, of course, I do have a pen put in there. Another pen. My Tide pen thingy thing to go. And I was like, okay, I'm just going to use it for other things other than just my pens. Whatever can fit in there. Lotion. This is five Bath & Body Works. I'm going to put in my cuticle oil. And my Fenty lip gloss. So yes, I was able to zip it up just fine.